So the HP22 Alpha is a 10-shot, single-action, hammer-fired, fixed barrel. It wiggles all over the place, but it's a fixed barrel design in that the barrel is not attached to the slide mechanism. The barrel stays up here, the slide, and moves back and forth without it.